this time, please remain standing for the presentation of the colors and the national anthem. At this time, will the audience please be seated? Good afternoon. I'm Kylie Aldridge, the student body president at Grace Creek High School. On behalf of the Grace Creek Class of 2022, I welcome you all to our commencement ceremony. At this time, we would like to acknowledge the following guests that are with us today. Dr. Marvin Conley, Jr., Superintendent of Cumberland County Schools. Greg West, Chair, Board of Education. Deanna Jones, Vice Chair. Alicia Chisholm, Board Member. Charles McKellar, Board Member. Judy Musgrave, Board Member. Carrie Sutton, Board Member. Donna Van, Board Member. Nathan Warfel, Board Member. Susan Williams, Board Member. Dr. Mary Black, the Associate Superintendent of Student Support Services. Joe Desiremore, the Associate Superintendent of Auxiliary Services. Dr. Jane Fields, the Assistant Superintendent of Curriculum and Instruction. Clyde Locklear, the Associate Superintendent for Business Operations. Betty Musselwhite, the Associate Superintendent of School Support Services. Ron Phipps, the Associate Superintendent, Data and Accountability. Ruben Reyes, Associate Superintendent, Human Resources. Dr. Tanjay Robertson, the Executive Director of School Support. Nicholas Soika, Board Attorney. Lindsay Whitley, Associate Superintendent of Communications and Community Engagement. Dr. Stacey Wilson-Norman, the Chief Academic Advisor of Academic Services. Stephanie Matarese, the Principal at Alderman Road Elementary. Katrina McKinnon, the Principal at Grace Creek Elementary. Don Collins, the Principal at Galberry Farms Elementary. And Mr. Mark Pepper, the Principal at Grace Creek Middle School. Thank you all for being here and supporting us during this time. Four years ago, we stepped onto campus for our first time as awkward, shy, and scared freshmen. Today, we will walk across this stage as seniors who are ambitious, thoughtful, and slightly less awkward. We have worked so hard for this day to come. We have overcame all odds, and everything we did together. We overcame COVID, and most recently, we endured the loss of one of our beloved teachers, Miss Barrage, who would be so proud of all the graduates today. Today, we get to do one last thing as a group. We get to walk across the stage and get a diploma. We made the most of our senior year, going to football games, coffee shops, plays, and everything in between. We were able to rebuild relationships with our teachers who have helped guide us through these difficult times. Always being a constant presence we knew we could rely on. We built families inside the walls of Grace Creek, and many of which we will never forget. The time away from each other early in high school due to COVID helped us realize how much we need one another to grow. As the days of seeing each other every day are coming to an end, we will forever remember the memories and friendships we've made along the way. On behalf of the senior class, I want to thank the teachers, friends, parents, and guardians who have supported us along the way. We would not be here without you all. I want to thank my own parents and Sister Peyton for all their love and support. Orrin Hatch once said, "Graduation is not the end, it's just the beginning." As we close this door of our life, let us embrace in new opportunities and adventures. I can't wait to see what we can accomplish, and I'm excited for the years to come. Remember, no matter where you go, never forget where you came from. Thank you, and always a bear.
Thank you. Good afternoon, family, friends, faculty, and most of all, the graduates. Welcome to the Class of 2022 graduation. My name is Alyssa Chavis Watson, the Class of 22 salutatorian. Some of you may know what the salutatorian is, but for those of you who don't, let me give you a definition. According to the most reliable source I know, the Urban Dictionary, the salutatorian is the person who just missed being valedictorian by a few hundredths of a GPA point. Second place, or otherwise known as the first loser. But as I stand up here today, reflecting on our time here at Grace Creek, I don't feel like I have lost anything. Instead, I'm beaming with pride. I'm proud of each and every one of you. We have all endured many obstacles, both individually and as a class, to be here today. We have overcome a worldwide pandemic that made our high school years unique, to say the least. No one would have predicted that we would only get one normal year of high school, but here we are, we prevailed. When we walk across the stage today and receive our diploma, each and every one of us will be a winner. As we walk out of the doors of the Crown Coliseum, our slates will be wiped clean. We will walk into a new chapter of our lives, a chapter that is only defined by us. Whether that is going to college, a trade school, the military, or starting a career, the world is ours to conquer. Class of 2022, the first page of our chapter starts today. Before I would go, I would like to leave you with a challenge. As you enter this new phase in your life, remember to never settle. Chase the dream that you've always wanted that seemed out of reach. Fill your life with people who will push you to be the best that you can be. And I know that each and every one of you will make a difference in this world. Congratulations, Class of 2022, and in the famous words of Ms. Stewart, you are always a bear.
I was encouraged to make this speech short and sweet. 4 years worth of AP and college classes, sleepless nights, and countless tests, all leading up to this moment just for short and sweet. So here we go. To start off, I want to thank my teachers for believing in me, or for being the reason I was so motivated. I want to thank my parents for never asking to see my report card or checking PowerSchool. No, but really, thank you for letting me be independent throughout this process and not forcing anything upon me. My biggest thank you goes to my sister, who showed me this accomplishment was possible and helped me get here. However, I wish she would have also helped me write the speech, but she told me I had to do it myself. I spent hours researching for this speech, looking at websites, listening to other valedictorians speak, and stressing over how to give my speech something memorable. I could stand up here and tell you some cliche inspirational quote, like follow your dreams or the sky's the limit, but that's not me. What I am going to tell you is that one day you're going to look back at this moment, this graduation ceremony, and you're not going to remember what any of us up here said, but how naive your younger self was. We each have our whole lives ahead of us, thinking about who we're going to marry, where we're going to live. I mean, I'm still worried about what my Instagram caption for today is going to be. But here's some advice. Life is full of choices and opportunities, and you're gonna make mistakes. Do not live your life with regret or live for anyone else, because sometimes you need to be selfish. However, remember the importance of having meaningful and mindful relationships with those that are going to encourage you, support you, and even have fun with you. Walk with determination like you always have somewhere to be. Walk with importance like you are someone people should already know, and walk with pride, because those are the people that others are going to follow. See the importance of devoting yourself to doing things well and fulfilling promises you make. But be careful, because if you do things too well, it may backfire, and you'll be forced to stand in front of thousands of people and give a speech about it. I don't want to be remembered as the girl who never missed a day of school or the valedictorian of our class. Actually, yeah, I do. But I also want you to remember to live for yourself and live a life you are proud of. Go confidently in the direction of your dreams and live the life you've imagined. Now, before I introduce our next speaker, if everyone would smile for one last 0.5. Now, our senior class president, Taylor Culver.
Good afternoon, parents, families, friends, guests, school officials, faculty, and staff. This day would not be possible without the unending support we've all received from you. Thank you. I am Taylor Culver, your senior class president, and it is truly an honor to speak in front of you all today. Last but not least, to the class of 2022, today is the day we've all been waiting for. You are about to start the greatest improvisation of all, with no script, no idea what's going to happen, often with people and places you have never seen before, and you are not in control. So say yes, and if you're lucky, you'll find people who will say yes back. Stephen Colbert. After today, our entire lives will become a whirlwind of new emotions and new experiences. We will no longer walk the halls of Grace Creek High School awaiting this day. Instead, we will enter the real world and face real challenges as we enter college, the workforce, the military, or whatever the path is before you. As ready as we think we are for the next step, life will always throw a curveball. I challenge you all to face these challenges and say yes to them. When facing the hardest choices, pick the option that will push you the farthest. When facing your biggest fears, say yes instead of no. Even if you fail in the end, the greatest success was found in you trying. Continue to strive for the dreams that have filled your head since the beginning. The future belongs to those who believe in themselves and their abilities, and I believe there's no better way than to describe the Grace Creek High School class of 2022. Congratulations on successfully completing this chapter, and I wish you the best of luck in college, the workforce, the military, or wherever you feel compelled to go when you leave here. Now introducing the principal of Grace Creek High School, Ms. Lisa Stewart.
Hello, friends and family to the Grace Creek High School community. I want to welcome the Board of Education, Dr. Conley, our stage guests, and parents, family members, friends, community members to the graduating class of 2022. After all names have been called, I will come back to the podium to announce the class of 2022 as graduates. At that time, I want you to clap, scream, and enjoy the moment with the graduates. So we ask that you silently stand to honor your graduate as his or her name is called, instead of clapping or any other noise, so that we can hear every graduate's name called. Believe me, this class deserves the perfect graduation, so we need all of your assistance in making this happen for our graduates. Students, I want you to know how proud I am of each of your accomplishments at Grace Creek High School. I met most of you when you were in the sixth grade. Parents, think about that for a minute. I knew when I met you that your class would not only accomplish greatness in your academics, but in your life as well. The class of 2022 has proven that they are a tight family. As the graduates know, they are graduating with students that have been through a great deal throughout these years at Grace Creek. Some members have experienced heavy grief as well as amazing celebrations. You would hear me say, bear supporting bears, and this is exactly what you do. I can definitely say that I am one proud mama bear. Your class has made me laugh and smile with pride of your accomplishments. From the moments in middle school dealing with the middle school drama, to game-winning goals, to amazing theatrical performances, receiving CTE and band awards, to the growth you have shown in your academics has made me the proudest principal. I have seen firsthand how you have grown as students, sons and daughters, friends, and of course, young adults. Your hard work and dedication to your schoolwork has paid off and will continue throughout your life. The class of 2022 has proven how resilient you are. Your 4 years in high school did not go as we thought it would. Your class had to navigate learning virtually for 2 years, which meant that you lost out on some high school experiences. Quite a few things were wiped right out from under you. But your class has proven that you're not going to let this get you down, but instead you showed how strong you are and are concentrating on the positive. You are strong, and yes, you are resilient. When I reflect on the definition of what a commencement ceremony It is a celebration of the completion of a degree. Students, everyone celebrating your graduation here in this arena, and some virtually that are watching it stream, are here to support you. I am proud of what you have accomplished thus far in your educational journey and look forward to what is to come. I need for you always to remember this. Do not ever let someone tell you that you can't do something. You will always have to work hard to achieve your goals throughout your life. Think about this, class of 2022. A goal is just a dream without a plan. So what is your plan, and how are you going to reach your goals? The people that are supporting you today will continue to be here to support you every other day. Your goals are for you to accomplish, but sometimes we need to let others assist you to be a part of your plan. I know that greatness will come out of this graduating class, and I look forward to hearing about your goals, how they turned into your accomplishments. Always a bear is our school saying. You have heard it shouted with enthusiasm at every football game or spoken by me at every announcement. But for you, class of 2022, always a bear takes a special meaning today. Our graduates are stepping out of high school era and into the real world. And I'm excited to see the places you will go, the greatness you will accomplish, and the countless lives that you will change. But on that same note, I am sad to see you leave. Your time at Grays Creek as a Grays Creek student has come to an end. Today, your dream of graduating high school will come true. Miss Eleanor Roosevelt said, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." Students, never stop believing in yourself, and you will be able to accomplish anything you set your mind to. Graduates, never forget, you are always a bear. I love you, and I am honored to have been your principal. Thank you.
Graduates, prepare to receive your diplomas. Emory Wellington Adams. Stephanie Juliet Aguilar Flores. Kylie Paige Aldridge. Hanan Wada Alshabi. Alexander Drake Anderson. Sarah Elizabeth Atkinson, Joseph Edward Atterbury, Madison Shea Bagley, Jean Arnold Bailey, Denham Imani Baker, Gabrielle Nicole Barfield, Dale William Barner, Kaylin Marie Bates, Jalen Wesley Baxter, Skylar Renee Belanger, Parker William Belch, Maya Faith Bethay, Amanda Rain Blackburn, Christopher Seth Boudreau, Jakayla Tamara Boykin, Jakaya Tamia Boykin, Connor Elliot Boyle, Emily Shea Braden. Vivian Christina Bravo Velasquez. Caden Tanner Brewington. Thomas Neil Brown. Riley Grace Browning. Tristan Paige Brush. Angelica Maria Burks. Christopher Chartan Buxton. Thomas Jim Byers III. Kylie Michelle Callahan. Stephen John Carbonell Widrick Jr. Drudrian Xavier Cartagena Reyes. Alvin Keyshawn Carter. Mahala Bell Carter. Chance Aubrey Calkins. Kwamani Dale Chapel. Jontrell Jamar Charles. Sarah Elizabeth Chatham. Alyssa Morgan Chavis Wanson. Elisa Octavia Cherry. Eder Siriaco Medina. David Lee Klein. Emma Christine Cobb. Ian Alexander Coddington. Isabel Christine Coddington. Lindsay Marie Cole. Caitlin Michelle Collins. Cisnuel Corsino. Cheyenne Nicole Cordova. Samuel Cordova Ramos. Marcus Andrew Cribb. Johalis Milagros Cruz Colon. Jackson Scott Curran. Taylor Marie Culver. Megan Minan Saigan. Malaysia Monet Dalton. Hannah Marie Daniels. Takia Jahara Davis Houston. Nathaniel Scott Deemer. Abigail De Jesus. Soliel Elizabeth Decker. Landon Elizer Diaz. Gabriel Alejandro Diaz Howe. Stephanie Louise Bagalai Donita. Logan Michael Dooley. Tyler Dean Dowdy. Janasia Quanice Drawn. Jacob Dale Dubois. Angel Carlina Darden. Durden. Angel Carlina Durden. Jeremy Ryan Durden. Dylan Robert Eldridge. Rachel Michelle Ellsworth. Jayla Angelique Evans. Tristan Alexander Evans. Nicholas Alexander Fabry. Joe Jerome Fitzgerald. Lillian Sue Louise Follette. Emily Ann Forsyth. Anaya Jade Fort. Jameson Cecilia Frank. Cordell Lee Fry. Harley Rain Gafford. Alan Jawan Galan. Alexandra Christina Gomez. Imani Shante Gant. Chance Rylan Gerald. Caleb Michael Gibson. Trent Michael Glend. Valeria Gonzalez Batista. Kelly Ann Gordon. Dakota Austin Grady. Brooke Graves. Marissa Guerrero. Damian Joseph Gunter. Kenya Marie Hall. Nicholas James Hollis. Jonathan Andrew Hamilton. Savannah Kaylee Hance. Rebecca Skylar Harbison. Omari Javion Harris. Devin Simone Hart. Haley Michelle Hart. Brooklyn Paige Hebert. Janaya Aliciana Kareen Hemingway. Ariana Lene Hendricks. Desiree J. Herbert. Samantha Marie Herring. Kiara Marie Herring. Savannah Rose Hickey. Nathaniel Alexander Higgins. Bailey Lynn Hilliard. Michael Ray Hinkle. Caleb Lucas Holland. Akiriana Deshae Huff. Malia Iolani Irene Howell. O'Brien Jarquise Howell. Caleb Richard Hunt. Wyatt David Hurt. Kaylee Faith Ivy. Damani Kian James. Xavier Jeffers. Alana Nicole Jefferson. Bradley Michael Jinks. Elena Morgan Johnson. Amra Priest Johnson. Dalton Lee Johnson. Jordan Daniel Johnson. Ashton Douglas Johnston. Jaylee Skylar Jones. Maggie Elizabeth Jones. Paul Daniel Jones. Kobe Hayden Kinlaw. Class of 22, I love you. You're always a bear.
Jade Kinnear, Lillian May Juanita Conrad, Andrew Joseph Kunert, Brianna Ade Leal Contreras Brasuto, Nathaniel Lee Rain Lego, Ashley Nicole Lehman, Jade Ellie Mae Leon, Paula Inez Laura Rosario, Emma Dana Mardy, Trey Dean Marks, Ben Aga Martin, Donna Louise Martin, Yuritsi Alexandra Martinez Moreno, Taylor Renee Matthews, Nadia Marie McCommons, Stone Anthony McCoy, Anton Arkeem McDaniel, Tashawn Malik McDaniel, Jemiah Cheyenne McDougald, Hunter Thomas McGeechee, Gianna Amore McKinnon Best, Alicia Jane McNeil, Madison Faith McNeil, Daniel Melvin, Armor Mitchell the Fourth, Jayla Sierra Monroe, Christian Ryan Moore, Marilyn Danae Moore, Aileen Mora Panuco, Madison Nance, Cami Ann Nade, Parker William Niveson, Daryl Lee Northrup, Victoria Nunez Scott, Caitlin Renee O'Sullivan, Haley Trinity Ann Orozco, Julianne Bell Overman, Brianna Owens, Janaya Amira Owens, Emily Jane Page, Erica Michelle Page, Jose Roman Palacios Jr. III, Gail Antonio Panuco Renteria, Sebastian Tanner Pasquale, Gage Stewart Pate, Shiv Pravin Kumar Patel, Logan Alexander Paxton, Enijah Cheyenne Peters, Elijah Jace Pettiford, Christopher Lamont Pickett, Kendall Christina Brielle Pitchers, Joshua Connor Plord, Nathan Christopher Polanco, Dominic Alfonso Poole, Callan Todd Pope, Maggie Caroline Pridgen, Forsby Lambert Quick, Kali Duran Quillen, Octavian Marquise Rabone, Gage Anthony Ratley, Kaylee Jane Reed, Caitlin Lee Register, Kimani Reed. Landon Allen Lee Reese. Jamari Kasim Richardson. Abigail Grace Riddle. Brianna Alyssa Robinson. Destiny Marie Robinson. Desiree Robinson. Jalen Wendell Robinson. Janelle Giselle Rodriguez. Keegan Jace Rodriguez. Deshae Chantel Ross. Gage Anthony Ruff. Sophia Gabrielle Ruiz. Vonsi Ruiz Andaluz. Dylan Christopher Rumer. Jocelyn Rochelle Leanne Rushing. Trina Renee Rutan. Faith Danielle Sanders. Cameron Mikkel Scott. Hunter Matthew Schilling. Emma Nicole Shipman. Gracie Marie Shipman. Oshad Lavon Jari Simmons. Angelina Danielle Skildum. Kayla Lynn Slankard. Octavia Alicia Smith. Sean Michael Snipes. Joseph Anthony Solomita. Miguel Joseph Sorensen. Reed Douglas Souder. Gavin Brody Spain. Caleb Wayne Spencer. Caleb Keyshawn Stallings. Brianna Nicole Stewart. Joseph Cooper Strickland. Zakia Tatum. Dorian Taylor. Lucas Jackson Taylor. Ryan Wesley Taylor. Jonathan Justice Terry. Victoria Lauren Two. Xavier Dion Thagard. Helen Abigail Thomas. Olivia Marie Thompson. Tyler Redan Thompson. Lindsay Wade Throckmorton. Kendall Cole Tobish Butler. Quadir Robert Tomlinson. Nathan Toto. Caitlin Marie Tyndall. Samuel Lasardi Valdez Bacchus. Cassidy Rose Valenti. Malia Marie Walker. Caroline McKenzie Walters. Peyton Leanne Warren. Kevon Michael Malik Washington. Aaron Matthew Waters. Andrew Chase Watson. Nicholas Shane Webster. Jillian Ray West. Savannah Madison White. Victoria Ann White. Zachary Taylor White. Michael Antonio Whittington Jr. Kamante Lord Williams. Janiah Marie Williams. John Michael Williams Jr. Malia Sinkeo Williams. Richard Earl Williams, Taiwan Tyree Terrell Williams, Raven Shiley Wills, Dalton Lee Wilms, Zachary Ray Woodall, Jaslyn Ozanna Young, Kagan Addison Young, Marion Shimei Desirelle Young, Destiny Lee Zentek. I love all of you. That's a fact.
Graduates, will you please rise? Graduates, by the authority given to me by the Board of Cumberland County Schools Board of Education and Dr. Marvin Conley Jr., I pronounce you as graduates of the class of 2022 for Grays Creek High School. Let's hear it. I am proud of all of you. I love you, and always a bear.